Meanwhile, other tributes have started to pour in for former Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Ibrahim Atuhuru, and seven others. The Speaker of the House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamila, said the death of the Army Chief was unfortunate, coming at a time that the Nigerian military was finding solutions to the security challenges in the country. In a statement signed by his spokesperson, Lanri Lasisi, Gbajabiamila said, having taken over from the immediate past Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Tukur Rotai, a couple of months ago, Atuhuru showed a lot of commitment in tackling the security situation in the country. The Northern Governors Forum, in a statement signed by the office of its chairman and governor of Plateau State, Simon Lalong, said it was distressed over the sad incident. Lalong said this is another sad day in the history of the nation, as it has lost patriotic Nigerians who gave their lives to the defense of the territorial integrity of the country and also ensuring that its citizens live in peace and security. Lalong, while condoling with the President and Commander-in-Chief Muhammadu Buhari, the Nigerian Army, families of the deceased officers and men, as well as the entire Nigerian Armed Forces, said the sad event is deeply regrettable but should not deter the armed forces from giving their best in the service of the nation. Niger State Governor and Chairman of the North Central States Forum, Abubakar Bello, said the death was devastating to the nation as it's a trying moment of insecurity. Governor Sani Bello said the death of Atuhuru and others was coming at a time when the newly appointed Chief of Army Staff, along with other service chiefs, have developed renewed efforts in tackling insecurity in the country. The governor said the late Chief of Army Staff has, within his short time in office, demonstrated and showed remarkable commitment and professionalism in the course of discharging his duty. The Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami, described the crash and death as a national tragedy. Malami received the news of the crash of the military aircraft in Kano while attending guests in preparation for the wedding ceremony of his son, Abiru Rahman Malami, billed for today. He described the late Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Ibrahim Atuhuru, and members of his team as dedicated patriotic Nigerians whose efforts to improve the security situation was manifest. In reaction to disaster, Kaduna State Governor Nasu El-Rufai said Lieutenant General Atuhuru was a shining star whose sudden death has robbed Nigeria of an officer striving to bring a new drive to secure the country against terrorists and other threats to national security.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.